Hello and welcome to Dynatrace. My name is Penny, and today we will get started with Dynatrace in just 3 steps. So let's get to it. Step 1. First, you'll need to sign up and start your free trial. Head over to Dynatrace.com and select free trial. And you can sign up using your business email. Step 2. Ingest your data. Dynatrace supports a wide range of technologies, applications, and extensions for data ingestion. To see these, from the Getting Started launchpad, select Get Data into Dynatrace. If your infrastructure is local, we'd recommend using our Dynatrace One Agent. The One Agent automatically collects all of your observability data within your monitored environment. To get started using the One Agent, select Documentation and head to Installation. And for a hybrid infrastructure, you could use OpenTelemetry. Now that your data is ingested, let's check it's been received. Direct to the Discovery and Coverage app. This app serves as a home for admin users to see what's happening within their environment. Here you can see your connected hosts, and you can easily connect hosts that are not already connected. Step 3. Analyze and explore your data. To see your data in action, let's take a look at some ready-made dashboards. Our ready-to-use dashboards cover a wide range of use cases, like this one, Web Availability and Performance Dashboard, that gives insights into the health of your front end. Or this one, Network Availability Monitors Dashboard, that offers insights from synthetic monitoring. You can duplicate these dashboards and customize them to meet your own requirements. And don't forget, if you need any help getting started, you can always ask our built-in AI, Davis Copilot, who'll be more than happy to help you. Okay, that's it. You're all set. To learn more about Dynatrace, why don't you go check out my video of What is Dynatrace in 15 minutes? Great. So I hope that you've enjoyed this video. And I wish you all of the best of luck on your free trial. See you soon!